You know, I have to say, I'm so honored to be here on this stage with this lovely creature.
What did you call me?
A lovely creature.
Thank you.
All right. Well, of course, we mentioned the animated shows, but we also have from the movies. If you like the prequels, or if you like the original trilogy, or even anybody excited about Christmas, you know, there's a little something. I don't know if you heard, but there's a new movie coming out. Did anybody know that?
Yay!
So we may have some surprises from The Force Awakens this year, Star Wars Weekend.
Star Wars Weekend is so exciting this year. Do you people agree? This is going to be the biggest Star Wars Weekend ever. I even got myself a new lipstick,
a brand new headpiece. For fear of being burned by your lips going at hyper speed, would you tell us about it?
I will.
I thought you might.
Star Wars Weekend has bigger and better shows this year.
Bigger shows.
We've got new Star Wars celebrities who have never visited us before. And tonight at 9:30 p.m., if you can keep yourself awake, and I know you can, we are going to light up the night sky with Symphony in the Stars.
You know, Lila, you know what I heard from the Malure groupvine? I heard that your host of Star Wars Weekend, our host of Star Wars Weekend, Mr. James Arnold Taylor, a man so nice they gave him three first names.
I love
that. That's right. That he is going to be here for the Symphony of the Stars, surrounded by a galaxy of Star Wars characters.
That's true.
And together they are going to summon the Force.
Yes! I cannot wait. James Arnold Taylor, voice of Obi-Wan Kenobi from Star Wars Clone Wars.
As well as Star Wars Rebels. He's going to be here.
And of course, the Legends of the Force Star Wars Celebrity Motorcade will be starting any moment now.
I have to admit, I'm really excited. I am so excited. I have not been this excited since Return of the Jedi.
Rancor Battle?
No, not the Rancor Battle.
Sarlacc Pit?
Well, the Sarlacc Pit was cool, but no.
I know what you're thinking about. Metal Bikini.
That's the one.
That's it.
Give me a moment.
Everybody, I don't want to pop.
Give me a moment.
Are you finished?
Wait a minute.
Okay.
Metal Bikini. Okay.
You know what? There are so many Star Wars fans out there. Maybe we should go out there and mix
it. I would like to know about some of our fans out there. Let me go mingle.
I've got a question for all these Star Wars fans out here. You say you're Star Wars fans. Are you Star Wars fans of episodes 4, 5, and 6? Old school Star Wars fans, let me hear you. Well, that must mean that, I don't know.
Excuse me, I have to delicately lift my skirt.
What?
I'm That's graceful, creepy. Like a gazelle.
You know what? We just found out episodes 4, 5, and 6. There's
Sabine Wren is here, ladies and gentlemen. Sabine Wren, right there. Sorry about that.
Where are those fans from episodes 1, 2, and 3, the prequels? Come on!
All 7 of you, where are you?
Well, that means there must be some, I don't know, Clone Wars fans out there. Who are you? The fans from Clone Wars!
Come on, kids! Yeah! He's doing Wookiee arms. He's so excited. He's so excited. Look at him. He's going, oh, what's your name? Ian! How old are you, Ian?
9.
And he speaks German. That's exciting. All right. Well, hey, you watch your mouth, lady. There are children present. She said something like, Peter Schnitzel or something, I don't know. All right, who's your favorite Star Wars character?
Don't kill me.
Clones and the clone, Captain Rat.
Captain Bullock. Who are you? And where is the squad I deployed to that location?
Squad?
They noticed some rebel activity in the area and they went to squash it.
Yes! Squash!
I was not informed.
Shame on them. I would punish them if I were you.
Ooh, I think I just heard a disintegration this direction. I'm sure your squad will be right back here momentarily.
Or sooner.
Very well. Wait. Why are all those citizens gathered? What is going on?
Well, this is a parade. I mean, this is a Join the Empire rally, isn't that right?
We love the Empire, right, everybody?
Empire!
Lord Vader will be pleased.
Lord Vader?
Carry on.
Okay, get a hold of yourself.
I think I pooted.
Come on, Count Poodoo Pants. Remember what happens when you get excited.
Okay, oh, good point.
All right, get it together.
All right, I'm better.
Hurry up. We better start the ship before Captain Porcelain Face comes back.
Okay.
We're going to need the help of all the Earth people right here. Are you people ready to help us out?
What did you have in mind?
Well, I think we need to use a little force.
Oh, you want me to force them to do it? All right, you're going to help us start the parade, or so help me.
That's the laser
I will build a space station so large that people will think it's a moon.
No,
and then it's going to come on Alderaan.
I don't mean that kind of force. I mean putting your right hand high into the air and using the Jedi force. Come on, everybody. Get those right hands high into the air. And on the count of three, let's all scream out, "Let the Legends of the Force begin."
I like that.
1, 2, 3. Let the Legends of the Force begin.
this weekend, Disney's Hollywood Studios is proud to present Legends of the Force, a very special Star Wars celebrity motorcade featuring some of Star Wars' greatest superstars.
Hey, Dad.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen, the Legends of the Force, Star Wars celebrity motorcade, stepping off at this moment. We're making its way here in about 5 minutes by the time it starts down here. Lots of excitement. Of course, fans of the company, we've got people from the good guys. How many like the good guys? The Rebels?
Let's hear it for the Rebels! Come on, everybody!
There are Rebel fans here today.
Well, if you don't like the Rebels, yeah, that means you're a fan of the bad guy. If you love the bad guys, let's hear it for the Empire!
Star Wars Weekend is a celebration of the entire Star Wars saga. And joining the celebration are the world-famous Walt Disney stars. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Jedi Mickey, along with his friends Chip and Dale, Minnie Mouse, Donald Duck, and Goofy.
Well, you know what, Dax? I heard a lot of fans of the good guys, some fans of the bad guys. I have to admit, I'd be a fan of the bad guy today because they're at the dark side, and that's where the shade is.
Good point, good point.
You know what I mean?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the parade is making its way in. There are all those Star Wars characters, the galaxy of characters, James Arnold Taylor,
yeah,
five big celebrities,
yes,
all on this very stage,
uh-huh,
for a one-of-a-kind photo moment you don't want to miss. So make sure you have film in your cameras.
What?
And if you're putting film in your cameras,
sad,
get a new camera,
okay? Well, come on.
It's 2015.
First people.
Grandma,
the
little yellow camera, and then you go.
Is in their young hands. Ladies and gentlemen, the Jedi Master and Padawan learners from our very own Jedi Training Academy.
Hey, Lily.
Yeah?
What happens when you put two great things together?
Oh, like peanut butter and chocolate.
So tasty, but no.
Coke and a smile.
Oh, delightfully refreshing, but no.
Salt and pepper.
So rat-filled and delightful, but no.
I know what you're talking about. The creative mind and the brilliant genius behind Walt Disney and the creative genius of George Lucas. You come up with one brilliant Jedi Mickey Mouse!
Of course, the star setting, his own personal X-Wing fighter. Behind him, we have our good friends Chip and Dale, dressed as the heroes of the Battle of Endor, dressed as Ewoks. Let's hear it for Chip and Dale!
And where would any good Jedi be without a powerful leader? The one, the only, Princess Minnie Organa. There she is. Let's hear it from Minnie Mouse.
Now here's one of my personal favorites. He's a little short to be a stormtrooper, but he's my guy. Let's hear it for Donald Duck.
I think I see the dork lord of the Sith. Let's hear it for Darth Goofy.
And Goofy finally found his
way. Gentlemen, some very powerful Jedi coming down the street right now with some Padawan learners, young ladies, and followed by their parents. Where would those young ladies be without their parents? Let's hear it for the parents! Way to go, Aiden!
Aiden! Here is a maintained war on order in the galaxy for the 501st Legion, Vader's fist of the Galactic Empire. Together, they unite over 6,000 members across the planet and have patrolled Disney's Hollywood studios since 2003. Please welcome the Florida garrison of the 501st Legion and their sister organization, the Rebel Legion.
Coming out of the stage right now, let's hear it for the sensational five. Put your hands together for Chip and Dale.
Minnie Mouse.
Donald Duck.
We have our young Padawan learners from our own Jedi Training Academy. Lots of opportunities for your kids to use the Force against the forces of evil. Look for those sign-up areas right over this way. They are going fast.
That's right, Jedi Training Academy, Padawan Mind Challenge, Kid Edition, featuring questions from Star Wars Rebels.
But right now, ladies and gentlemen, on the parade route, we have Star Wars fandom at its finest. This is the 501st Legion, Vader's Fist.
The 501st is an all-volunteer organization solely gotten together for the love of Star Wars and costume enthusiasts. These volunteers make each and every one of their costumes precisely, pristinely. Their props are so identical. It looks as though they all just walked right off the movie set.
That's right. Now, they may be dressed as bad guys, ladies and gentlemen, but trust me, the 501st Legion, this is before the Garrison, but they do a lot of charitable work out there for organizations such as the American Red Cross.
Give kids the world.
The American Heart Association.
Toys for Tots.
Big Brothers, Big Sisters.
Special Olympics.
The Moores Hospital and Florida Hospital for Children.
Cystic Fibrosis Research.
Easter Seals Camp Challenge.
American Cancer Society.
Many, many more.
Do you see
this? This wouldn't be Star Wars weekends without the 501st. I think I saw the Emperor just passing us. Everybody, how about a big boom for the Emperor?
We've got some Grand Admirals. We've got Count Dooku, Darth Nihilus from the Star Wars Legends. We've still got some hunters out there. This is the Florida Garrison, but we have some visiting representatives from Tennessee,
Utah,
Connecticut,
Georgia.
That's right. So we're glad to have them marching with us. Some special celebrations out there. One of our troopers is celebrating the birthday.
Do you see him now?
Happy anniversary.
49 years or 49 for one of our gunners out there, one of our Death Star gunners, one of our troopers.
Walking past now some TIE fighter pilots. Does anyone know what TIE stands for?
Sweet Ion Engine.
I knew you would, Dex.
AT-AT pilot right here.
Some snow troopers, my favorite. They're the blizzard force because they attack the planet with such force, like a blizzard.
The biker scout troopers from Return of the Jedi. Hey guys, watch out for that tree.
Oh, too late.
Tyler is out there celebrating a birthday as well. I think it's his first year marching as well.
The 501st has been marching with us for 12 years.
All volunteer, ladies and gentlemen. They volunteer their time to be here. These are the sand troopers looking for some droids, but gentlemen, these are the droids are looking for.
Move along. Oh, here's an undercover right now.
Some bounty hunters out there. There's Boosh, Dengar,
and ABC's newest bachelor, Dengar.
And Zookas. Mandalorians, ladies and gentlemen, Mandalorians.
My favorite little garbage pickers. It's Jawas.
Oh, the Tusken Raiders, ladies and gentlemen.
Jawas.
You know what Jawas' favorite thing to wear at the beach is?
A bikini.
And what's your favorite adult beverage? And what's your favorite sports car?
Lamborghini.
And who's your favorite magician?
David Copperfield.
That's right.
I love the sand people. We had lunch yesterday at the Olive Garden. Guess what they ordered?
What did they order?
The Tuscan chicken.
Of course they did.
Let's hear it for the Rebel Legion,
the
ladies
sister
and gentlemen.
Organization.
Let's hear it for the good guys.
We've got some shock troopers out there in the red. Some bark troopers in the camouflage.
I think I see Boyle out there.
No wax for Boyle. The Wolfpack, named in honor of the supervising director of Star Wars Rebels and Star Wars The Clone Wars, right here in the gray. There's more. Well, we have our Rancor Battalion representing five Colts. Thanks for being here, guys. Juno Eclipse from The Force Unleashed is here.
She's so adorable. Mon Mothma.
Scanning the trees. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together once again for the volunteer organization of the 501st Legion and the Rebel Legion.
We have 146 volunteers marching today, and I'll tell you, it just wouldn't be Star Wars weekends without the 501st. And to learn more about the 501st, log on to www.501st.com.
Gentlemen, they were our honor guard for the parade, but now the parade is moving, of course. Heading your way, all your favorite Star Wars characters, five big celebrities.
Look at all the sweet little Earth parents waving at all their younglings, the Padawans. Isn't that adorable? They're so cute. I love that. I bet the parents want to give them a pat on the back. Ladies and gentlemen, there are a lot of stars in the audience today. Take, for instance, the man that made my shoes, Chewbacca's brother, Jimmy Chewbacca. Thank you.
I just want to say thank you to the gentleman who at Star Wars Weekends decided to wear a Superman shirt. Good job.
What? Superman
Geek
Weekends.
Geek foul.
That's happening in August. Hey, I think I see some folks coming down on the parade route right now. There are stars in the parade. I think I see one of the Earthling Kardashians.
No, no, no. That's Chewbacca.
Oh, my mistake. Indoors.
Of course you will. We have Wicked out there, and of course, Low Gray.
I think everybody's favorite Wookiee needs a big round of applause. Come on, Earthlings, let's hear it for Chewbacca!
And now, please help us welcome our Star Wars Weekend's visiting celebrities.
The Wookiee win. Hey, Dax.
Our first guest played Muffy on the Disney Channel series That's So Raven and can currently be heard as Mia the Bluebird in the Disney Junior hit Sophia the First and as the voice of Dagger in the Ultimate Spider-Man. She is also the creator of Her Universe, an apparel line especially designed for fangirls. But Star Wars fans know her best as the voice of Padawan Ahsoka Tano in Star Wars The Clone Wars and Star Wars Rebels. Please welcome Ashley Eckstein.
Earthlings, what do you call Chewbacca molding clay?
I don't know.
A Harry Potter?
I don't think we know. Ladies and gentlemen, speaking of The Clone Wars, here's two of the most famous clone zappers, Commander Cody and Captain Rex.
Talents to film, television, and animation. She is starring in the upcoming film, Miss India America, and can be seen in such recent film hits as The Internship, Walking with Dinosaurs, and 17 Again. And in such television series as The Crazy Ones, Witches of East End, and The Vampire Diaries. Star Wars fans will recognize her as the voice of the graffiti-tagging rebel, Sabine Wren, in the popular Disney XD series, Star Wars Rebels. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to Star Wars Weekends, Tia Sakaar.
Joining us on stage right now, two of the sweet little heroes from the Battle of Endor, the Ewoks. Hey, I've got a question. What does Luke Skywalker do if his star speeder breaks down in Endor?
Oh, no.
Ewoks.
Celebrity guest is no stranger to movie making. Besides her acting credits, she spent much of her career behind the camera, working with feature film producer Barry Waldman and legendary director Michael Bay on such movies as Deja Vu and Transformers Revenge of the Fallen. But Star Wars fans know her as the blue-hued Twilight Jedi Ayla Sakura. Please give a huge Star Wars Weekends welcome to Amy Allen.
And ladies and gentlemen, on the parade route, some of the newest stars in the Star Wars galaxy. Let's hear for Ezra Bridger, Sabine Wren, and Chopper!
Our next guest is a true member of Star Wars royalty, having appeared in 5 out of the 6 episodes. Film audiences will remember him from such classics as Gorky Park, Dirty Rotten Scoundrels, and Sleepy Hollow. But Star Wars fans know him as the Dark Lord of the Sith and truly one of the greatest villains of all time, Emperor Palpatine. Please welcome Ian McDiarmid.
She's no stranger to Star Wars Weekends. Our hostess with the mostest, the creator of Her Universe line. And of course, she hits it out of the ballpark for us every time. Voice of Ahsoka Tano, let's hear it for Ashley Eckstein.
Final celebrity guest is a voice acting legend. Among his numerous credits, he is the voice of Johnny Test, Ratchet from Ratchet and Clank, Tidus from Final Fantasy X, Lego Spider-Man, the leader on Hulk and the Agents of Smash, Yondu and Cosmo the Dog, from the upcoming Guardians of the Galaxy animated series, and the world's most famous caveman, Fred Flintstone. But Star Wars fans know his versatile voice as Jedi Masters Obi-Wan Kenobi and Plo Koon from the hit computer animated TV series Star Wars The Clone Wars and the hit Disney XD series Star Wars Rebels. Please welcome your Star Wars Weekend's host, James Arnold Taylor.
She comes back for a second year. Of course, she is the voice of Sabine Wren in Star Wars Rebels on Disney XD. Let's hear it for Tia Sakaar!
Ladies and gentlemen, joining us on stage, the legend on screen and off.
Anything Mace Woman say?
Yes, of course we know him as one of the most powerful members in the Star Wars galaxy. It is a true honor to have him here. Let's hear it for Ian McDiarmid!
And of course, joining us on stage right now, some of the most feared bounty hunters in the galaxy. We like to call them the Quicker Picker-Uppers.
And out on the parade route, ladies and gentlemen, one of the top villains in film history of all time. Please, put your hands together for Darth Vader!
Who's your daddy?
Look at Aiden. Look at Aiden.
You can see we're getting ready for that final final moment. Be ready to go. This is a one-of-a-kind opportunity here at Star Wars Weekend.
This is the part I love the most, Dex, is when our entire audience gets to move forward and get as close as they can to the Star Wars stage for the one-of-a-kind photographic moment. All your favorite Star Wars characters, our five Star Wars celebrities. And speaking of Star Wars celebrity...
Please put your hands together for the host of Star Wars Weekend, Mr. James Arnold Taylor!
Day one of Star Wars Weekend. Who's excited? I don't know. I know it's hot, but who's excited? For those of you that don't know, that just stumbled into Hollywood Studios, welcome to Star Wars Weekend. This is your immersion into the world of Star Wars with Disney, the best place to be, and we have so many cool things going on. Now, if you've come to Star Wars Weekend in the past, we're going to do things a little different where some of our, well, all of our shows, except for the ones that are here, are going to be over there at the Theater of the Stars, okay? So no more premiere theater, Theater of the Stars. Can we all say it? Theater of the Stars. That's where you're going to come and see all the great shows. I should tell them about the shows, though, shouldn't I? Should I just tell them about it, or should I sing about it? I should sing about it, probably. Yes. Wait a second. What's going on here? This guy. What is this?
What is the meaning of this? Squad, apprehend him.
Wait. You have no need to be concerned.
Wait. We have no need to be concerned.
We can go about our business.
You can go about your business.
Move along. That's close, right? Yeah, course is pretty good. Yeah, I didn't see that coming. Okay, now I'm going to tell you about all the great shows we have going on, all the fun things we have going on. Why? Because it's
Star Wars. We are here now, so let us tell you about the shows.
Man, do we have some great shows. We got them at the Theater of the Stars, but also right here on this stage. In fact, come back later a couple times with Ashley Eckstein, I think, right? Yeah, because it's Had a One-Man Challenge with Ashley Eckstein. Yes, you do not want to miss the family edition at 2:30 and 6 o'clock right here with Ashley Eckstein, voice of Ahsoka Tano. Come on, how cool! Had a One-Man Challenge with Ashley Eckstein. Had a One-Man Challenge, it'll blow your mind. Oh,
this is where the fun begins.
Because we have any Rebels fans out there? Oh, see, we got some Rebels. We've got a show at 1:45 at the Theater of the Stars. I'm going to be talking to Sabine herself, Tia Sakaar. Let's hear it for her. Come on!
Star Wars Rebels.
disturbance in the force.
Stars of the Song at Talk Show. He's at a brand new theater. You don't want to miss a thing when I interview them. And the Truth Show is something to see.
Good.
We get stars, we get talk. It's a Star Wars Talk Show. Stars of the Song at Talk Show. It's a super Star Wars time. Oh, what else?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
Obi-Wan, Obi-Wan.
Obi-Wan.
Second, Obi-Wan. Obi-Wan and beyond.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
Well, if you would like to learn the ways of a voice actor, then come see my show. 7 o'clock at the Theater of the Stars. It's called Obi-Wan and Beyond, where I'm going to take you through my life as a voice actor. Do about 200 different voices live. Ones that you may have never known that this little guy is the voice of. Voices like
Yamma Dabba Doo, Fred Flintstone,
Johnny Test, who's totally awesome, the Amazing Spider-Man, Ratchet from Ratchet and Clank, Tidus from Final Fantasy X, I'm even a strawberry mini meat.
And of course, Jedi Master Goku and Obi-Wan Kenobi.
It's Star Wars Weekends, but there's even more. Tonight you'll see a symphony in the stars. A fireworks finale seen from Mars. You won't want to miss it, you'll ooh and you'll ah. There's good guys and bad guys and lots of... Okay. This is the moment you've been waiting for. I see a lot of you have this, right? Don't forget, hashtag SWW2015 to send those photos out. When I say 1, 2, 3, your job is to say Star Wars Weekends, and something big could happen. I feel the force is strong here. So you guys ready? I say 1, 2, 3, you shout Star Wars Weekends. What do you say? You think we can do it? Get those cameras ready.